I am Dr. S. N. Routray, Professor of Cardiology at SCB Medical College, Cuttack, Odisha. Presently, I am the convener CSI Registry Data. Coming to the importance of data cannot be overemphasized. Few months back, a caption came in Economist that oil is no longer the most powerful resource in the world. The most powerful resource in the world is now data. Is that whether it has got any importance in cardiology? If you ask me, I will say yes. It has got immense importance in cardiology. Because if you see, I will give an example. Our society, Cardiological Society of India, was created in April 1946. If you see, this SCC or American College of Cardiology was created in 1949. We are 3 years older to SCC. But from the very inception, SCC was associated with Framingham study, which collected data that gave them the importance. And whatever the guidelines and recommendations are being created or produced by the SCC, that is being followed by the doctors, cardiologists all over the world. So at present, SCCA, the society, command highest respect. We have abundance of data in our country. If you see, to get a data of 7,000 patients, then SCC take 400 centers from different areas. So also European society, they take 400 to 500 centers from different areas. If you take in our country, if you consider 400 to 500 centers, we can have data which in thousands, maybe 40,000, 50,000. So, to taking into all this, to get our own data, CSI took an initiative to start two registries. One is SCS or Acute Coronary Syndrome Registry, and another is ADHF, Acute Decompensated Heart Failure Registry. And at present, I am the convener of the registry, and the chairman is Dr. Venugopal, and Mohanan, the research council, and the three national coordinators, Dr. P.K. Dev, Dr. S.S. Mishra, Dr. Givar Jakaria. And this is a pilot project. It has been started in eastern India in four states, starting from Odisha, West Bengal, Bihar, and Jharkhand. The most important thing to collect data, we have decided to get authentic data. That's why a separate agency has been associated with us and produced a software, and software is incorporated in the tab so that data can be produced, can be incorporated through the tab, and from the patient's admission to the discharge, that will be uploaded, and the discharge that will be synced into the main server. To start with, the centers have been identified in four states, and each center, there is a site coordinator, and each state has a state coordinator. And the state coordinator will coordinate with the doctors, and with the help of the private agency, the doctors and paramedic staffs are trained to how to collect the data, how to enter the data in the tab, in the particular software. And that tablet has been given to the each center, and the site coordinator had the password to that tab so that the site coordinator can only enter the data. And the same data, once synced into the main server, cannot be accessed or retrieved by the site coordinator or the state coordinator. That can only be seen by the convener or the CSI president, secretary, or the national chairpersons. So that this data can be authentic, data cannot be manipulated, and the manipulation of data can be minimal. So gradually, it will spread to the other states, and by that, we can get data as regarding the risk factor profile, as regarding the comorbidities and this treatment pattern, management, all the things in different disease conditions, so that we can plan, we can have our own data, we can have our own treatment pattern, and we can improvise our own treatment pattern. It can compare with the other national bodies and international bodies. So let us come together, associate with the CSI registry, cooperate and contribute data to get CSI powerful, so that we can have our data in different part of the country, our country being a large country, in different regional area will have different type of data. It can be correlated with the food pattern, it can be correlated with the lifestyle, it can be correlated with the seasonal change, it can be changed like this. So that's why I will request all of you to join hands with CSI and contribute your data to make CSI powerful one. Thank you.